A new poll of Wisconsin registered voters is finding President Biden is now leading over former President Trump in the state. The new Quinnipiac University poll puts Biden at a 6-point lead ahead of the former president at 50% of voters to 44% when in a head-to-head matchup. But when third-party and independent candidates are added into the equation, the two are still roughly tied, with President Biden at 40% and Trump at 39%.